toilet spot.
Actually, just stay in school. And
stay in school. Don't be like these guys. Don't be like us.
Yeah, don't be like us.
Stay in school. Don't do drugs.
Don't do drugs. At least not the hard ones.
Yeah, don't do the hard ones. Just, you know, smoke a little weed. You know? If you're gonna do cocaine, just do it like once. And just do a little bit of it.
Yeah, I think this goes without saying. We're not role models.
Alright. So can I just like shoot my rocket launcher at this guy? Is that like a sufficient
Oh my gosh, you shoot the rocket launcher and that just ends the mission.
How do you do like the targeting thing?
Oh, I think it's like R2 to point.
What you think now, fool? Okay. And it's like circle to shoot?
Yep.
Alright. Well, if you're gonna go after a crack dealer, always bring a rocket launcher. Them crack dealers are dangerous. Never know what's gonna happen.
Man, I know this cat. He a punk used to run with a front yard baller.
Can you still tell who he is after you blew him up with a rocket?
No, it's just like pieces of him.
Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Ugh. Now, all that's left of him is this baseball bat. I just picked it up. There we go.
Serious mission now.
Yeah, we're on a serious mission now, bro.
Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies.
Alright, so who's next? Wait, I can't sprint while I have this weapon. Look at that, I'm bulletproof.
Wait, it's actually working?
It's actually working, yeah. This just became Luke Cage the game. Oh, hold on. Oh, I'm definitely not explosion proof though, so I have to watch out for that. You can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
Wait, I should probably unequip the rocket launcher because we're going into close quarters here.
Yeah.
I'll use the brass knucks. Crack den. Every game should have a crack den, I feel.
Good afternoon, ball of dope pushers. Grove Street OG.
Oh, what's that happening in the back over there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that this game had sex.
Fuck them crows.
They've crossed the line now. Alright, here we go. Take these guys out with my brass knucks. Wait, I might not be like...
It doesn't seem like you're taking damage.
So bulletproof also means everything proof, except explosions. I think explosions will still hurt me.
Put it to the touch. Fire off a rocket.
Yeah.
Hit me in, homeboy. Go, run away, homie.
Man, I need to die so that you can play again. Except, wait, I can't now. Alright. More missions. We got the drive-thru mission. We're gonna go in.
Oh, you dry. Smoke look like he
go get pizza. Rob the poor pizza guy again. Gotta drive to the Cluckin' Bell. Cluckin' Bell, bro.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet. How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like.
Say they have a life for you,
but won't say a word. Too damn scared. Some people say they saw a green saber going to work. Then speeding away. Yeah, but people like to talk.
What kind of driver are you?
Anyway, that's half the Santos you talking about.
Okay, that didn't work.
Yeah. I ain't no fair, right?
My bad. The wrong way.
Hey, bruh.
They sprayed the house. I see shit.
Wait a minute. I know this song.
Oh.
It's the clucking bell.
Los Pollos
Hermanos. A number 6 with extra dip. A number 7. 2 number 45s. 1 with cheese. And a large.
I'm like ODing on this red line stuff. I've already had like more than the daily.
You know I gotta know about mom.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about it, so. I mean, I didn't.
Wait, what? I didn't mean to skip that. I think they were talking about an unwanted pregnancy.
Wait, what?
Why you ain't blasting, Smoke? I'll shoot him.
Oh, we gotta take this guy out? Alright, let's get
him.
Yeah. I like that I get to drive instead of shooting.
What a wonderful drive. Smoke, stop stuffing your face and start popping.
I like how you're shooting the cops. I'm just like, eh.
And those fools are trying to enjoy our death. Now come on, Smoke, shoot! Hey, I'm just finishing my fry.
You got Big Smoke in the backseat, just eating his lunch.
He's like, excuse me.
I'm gonna finish my fries over here. Yes, he
should. I am not a bad guy. I'm not a villain. Oh, shit. Well, they're done.
I'll blast you myself. Smoke you wide, man. I mean, wide. And that's why you love me, baby.
There you go.
Say what, Smoke?
Nice. Say what, Smoke?
All you managed to do was eat my damn food up. Yeah, it was getting cold.
As it kicked y'all in, do you beer? Feel it?
Yeah.
Nah, baby, I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride. All right, Smoke, let's go.
It says do not exceed more than one bottle daily. Fuck.
Let's go get you another one. I'm kidding.
No, I had a bottle earlier today. Whoa, we're blurring out over there.
What is going on?
Tap the screen, it'll fix it. Just like tap what? To autofocus. There we go.
Nice.
Yeah, I already had a bottle earlier, and now I just had another half. Yeah, it's just time to stop. Do not drink Redline. Do not do what I'm doing. It's very bad for you.
Redline.
It will fire you up.
Activated the riot cheat code, so everyone in the city is now rioting. This is gonna get crazy.
You gonna pump some iron, bro?
I'm gonna go to the gym, I'm gonna get big, I'm gonna pump some iron.
Yeah, get swole. Get big, bro.
So yeah, I activated the riot code and now everyone's just going crazy.
Oh yeah.
Everyone's just shooting each other.
Excellent.
It's absolute mayhem. I love it. Hi guys, how you doing? Am I fireproof? I am. I'm fireproof. Hi, officer. How you doing? Hey, just stand there so I can burn you. Are you on fire? Good. Alright. You guys shooting at me? Not cool. I'm gonna burn you. Stop, drop, and roll.
Give me that paper.
Alright, just another lovely day in the neighborhood. You okay, bro? You good? Oh, hi, officer. I was just helping out your friend over here. Hi, officer. How you doing? Hi, officer. Okay, so everybody, just
take out everybody. Just line
stay
up.
Stay where you are. Stay where you are. And yep. And
boom. Okay. Excellent. Oh.
Wait a second. It's right there.
There's a helicopter there.
Do I dare? Do I? Come on, come on, helicopter. Come back. Come back. Come back. I'm like Rose from Titanic now. She's on that little door thing and she's telling the boat to come back. Come back. Come back. Oh, you're very close. This could kill me. How could I? No! How could I miss? No! No, 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 this is unacceptable.
There we go.
Ha! Ha! No, 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 no!
That hurt.
That did.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, they're coming in with the SWAT teams now. There's this one guy comes running by.
Are you literally just casually just walking? You're just like
this,
done.
This guy's like, the hell with this.
You're like, I'm totally done with this. So
this has gone far enough.
Excuse me, guys, we can all talk about this.
If we talk this over. Well, something just blew up. I mean, you didn't have anything to do with it. So. Wasn't you.
Oh, I got you.
Okay, alright. Oh, hi. You just came down off of that helicopter, didn't you?
Yeah.
Hi. Are you hiding over
something
there?
Something is damaging you, bro.
Oh my god, I just noticed. Oh, Jesus. So it looks like I am bulletproof, but like...
To a point.
To a point.
Like, I guess helicopter bullet can't hurt you. Or something. Where's the jetpack? I need my jetpack. I can't function without a jetpack. Here it is. Jetpack. What do we got? Here we go. Oh. Hold on.
You can do it.
Yeah.
Let's fly above the mayhem.
Whoa. Hey, look, it's the canals where they had the chase in Terminator 2. No, wait, that's not the same. You know those canals where they have, like, the truck chase in T2?
Yeah.
Those have got to be here somewhere.
You're from the future, right?
So you're a Terminator, right? So why doesn't he just turn into a bomb and get me? Negative. He can only form knives, stabbing weapons. Just flying around. This is a lot easier than driving. That's for sure. Look at this. You can like slide along the ground too. Whoa, look at that.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
You got skills. You got moves.
I got the moves right now.
Yeah, the moves like Mick Jagger.
Yes. Hey, why don't you let that guy out?
Yeah.
He can't decide if he wants to be in here or not, because he's a cat, you know, that's what they do. They want to be in here, and then they don't want to be in here. Oh, we got 9s, we got AKs, we got everything.
Hey, I've been to AKs, they got some good pizza.
I keep having to get in the car. I want to take the jetpack, but at least we can take the car. Oh, I just killed one of my own game members. Good thing there are no repercussions for anything in this game. Just running people over.
Did I see a guy walking around with a TV?
I think you might have, yeah. My bad, bro. Okay. Alright.
Got a guy over there just staring into a wall.
He might have been peeing. Just having a quick pee. Sometimes you gotta. Here we are. We've arrived at the location. What's gonna happen now? Oh, jeez. You see that guy's face? Oh, there it is again. Whoa.
What you kids want? Hey, Pops, hey, what's that? Aren't you Beverly Johnson?
Some of these graphics are not that good for PS3.
Ain't you dead?
No, Emmy. The other one, Carl.
I'm sorry about Beverly. That's why we're here, sir. We want to get the
people who did it.
Well. Oh, God, it's a close up again. Whoa.
Man, look at this old shit.
They open up the dumpster and it's full of, like, pieces of that one guy that I blew up. Oh, it's the thing where you gotta shoot the thing. It's teaching you how to shoot the bullets.
Oh, family be so proud of you, boy.
This is how you shoot guns. You know, we already know. We already did it. Yes, yes, I know. Wait, I thought you left. You're still in here?
Yeah.
I thought he left already. Wait,
your mission just failed.
How did my mission fail? Is that our first fail, like, on a mission?
I think it's... It
might
is.
Might be. So now during the loading screen, we can play some Jeopardy music. We're here. We're right back here. So I don't know why his car blew up, but hopefully it doesn't happen again. He's Bret Hart. Here we go. It basically automatically aims for me. Grove Street style, homie. I feel like we should be wearing bandanas for this.
Gotta represent.
Tie him in the front like Tupac. Use manual aim to shoot the car's gas tank. Okay. I'll shoot the cars. Oh, hello.
That's a thing.
You're a killer, baby.
Ice cold.
But remember something. Real strength
comes from within. See, that's the message, the real message of this game. Real strength comes
with. Yeah. Yeah. With great power comes great responsibility.
The true message of Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah. Yeah. Or Uncle Ben.
Yes. Hey, I like the song. What is this?
What's going on, man? Shit seems pretty fucked up.
What? You're talking about the music, bro. And their wallets.
What are you talking about?
We need money. Grove Street needs money.
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Idiot! Sometimes they
seem
real, but other times there's no choice at all.
Okay.
At least you still.
What's the song?
You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never.
Seriously, I like this song. I don't know what it is. I thought I knew all the songs in this game. I would Shazam it, but I can't right now. My phone is in use.
Right. See your rap. Thanks, CJ.
Let us smoke.
How do I skip the cutscene? I want to skip. Can I not answer the phone? Who is this?
Oh yeah, you can skip the phone conversation.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but
there we go. Skip the phone conversation. Where's my jetpack? Where is it? Left, right, L T L T P T P T P T. I'm just gonna memorize the jetpack code and just enter that all the time. Oh, yeah, you can fire the Uzi while you're on the jetpack. Look at that.
Epic.
It's kind of like good luck aiming it, though.
Wait, did the riot thing wear off? Is no one in chaos anymore?
I think maybe
because of the mission. After the mission was done, it wore off.
Yeah. Go inside the clothes shop. What's up, buddy? You want to go? This cat, he's just like, he wants to go this way, he wants to go that way.
Yeah, so you guys,
here for, what's up?
Yeah, if you guys see me distracted looking out at the corners because of the cat.
There's a cat just running all over the place, it's ridiculous.